How to add a banner to the WordPress. Want to make your WordPress website more engaging and visually appealing? Adding a banner is a fantastic way to highlight important announcement, promotion, or simply add branding. Have you ever wondered how those eye-catching banners get onto the website? Let's explore a simple method to add a banner using WordPress widgets, a process that's easier than you might think. First things first, access to your WordPress dashboard. And this is how the WordPress dashboard looks like. If you're new to WordPress, what you have to do in order to go to the dashboard is simply log into your WordPress account and you will be directed to this type of interface. Once you're in the dashboard, you can see a lot of options or a menu on your left hand side over here. From the menus, navigate to Appearance, tap on it, then tap on Widgets. So this is how the widget looked like. Now you can see a sidebar over here. Earlier I have uploaded a photo, so it's showing a photo over here. You can also upload a text widget. Well, and if you are comfortable using HTML, you can use that too. I'm going to add an image for my widget or a banner. Tap on upload, which is over here. Tap on this, then tap on object. So the widget is set. I forgot to say about this varieties of things. If you tap on this bar, you can select a parent block, which will add a next section where you can add a photo. This helps you to drag it over here where you want it, and this helps to go up and down, move up or down. This helps you to align the photo or anything or the text that you have. And this helps you to link. For example, if you want to click on this and go somewhere to the post, you can link the website over here. And this is to add a caption. It helps to move the sidebar. Either you want to keep in a sidebar or you want to add it to inactive widgets. And here's the add section from where you can add a media library or upload a new one too. And the work of these three dots over here is to help you copy, duplicate, add before, add after, and lock it or rename this one. Let's keep the link of attachment page over here, and let's keep this link over here. Tap on it. Now tap on update. Okay, now let's see if widget is added to our website or not. Simply tap on your website, and over here you can see a recently added widget or a banner. If you tap on it, it will take you to this section whose URL we have entered earlier. If you are not satisfied with this one, you can even edit this one. For that, tap on customize over here. By using options over here, you can edit it very easily. And another thing you can do is, so this is sidebar, it keeps the banner at the side. If you want your image banner to be in a header, you can use this header image option here. Tap on it and you can add a menu, just like, for example, I want to add this one. Tap on it, then you can see it over here like this. You save the changes, you can see the header image over here. And just like that, if you want to add more widgets, you can use widgets over here too. That's how you can add a banner to your website. The way of adding widgets may differ depending upon the theme also sometimes. That's all for today's video, and if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.